We tend to use different apps and websites to check our internet speed. But in today's video, we show you how you can use an app that you might already have on your phone, such as Facebook, to check the internet speed. Open the Facebook app on your mobile device. Tap on the hamburger menu at the top right corner. Then tap on Settings and Privacy. Go to Wi-Fi and Cellular Performance. Tap on your Speed option. You will find Runner Speed Test option next. Tap on Continue option and run the speed test. That's about it. The app will measure the current internet speed on your phone, whether it is mobile data or Wi-Fi. Once the speed test is complete, it will show both the download as well as upload speeds like this. As of now, this feature is only available through the Facebook app on Android and iOS and not on the web version. That's it for this video. Do let us know in the comment section below if it was useful. And for everything tech, log on to gadgets360.com.